A miraculous story created by everyone with one accord. This isn't just someone's story. With love, support, and passion for the sea, this is the story of the hopes of all of us. The sea. We know the importance of its value. The blue value of the sea records our voyage toward a brilliant future. A story of growth about exploring the sea, taking on challenges, and realizing dreams. The beginning of that story is innovation. To respond preemptively and strategically to the rapidly changing maritime industry, we have pursued innovation that breaks away from existing conventions. And to that end, we decided to leap forward to become a maritime powerhouse. In the flowing history, in order to lay the foundation for national revival and increase the practical value of learning that no one has achieved, rather than choosing existing ways, with persistent passion, and with global versatility and communicative skills in the sea that connects to the world, equipped with practical values and professional knowledge in the marine/maritime sector, those field-oriented talents have been fostered. This is the way we fulfill our social responsibilities through a sense of leadership and community, so that our dreams can shine like the sparkling reflection of the sun on the sea. With a heart that cares about the times, with a value that is new to this world, we strive to become a university that turns yesterday's crisis into today's opportunity and shapes tomorrow with that opportunity. A story of growth about a dream left for the sea and returned as an aspiration. The next part of that story is return current. Knowing that challenging without a strong will only produces meaningless results, we challenge fiercely to accomplish meaningful results. We believe that future-driven education is to find teaching suitable for the era in which constant research is carried out to realize our technology, born from the intersection of the sea and industry. In the industrial realm, and the research process and results are fully implemented and based on the results returned to education. The countless paths pioneered in search of those teachings have become established routes for someone embracing the same dream. And we have served as a compass, guiding that dream in the right direction. The deep breath we took to advance, enduring the raging waves on the sea for our country, traveled across the sea, reached land, and stirred up a formidable wind of aspiration. The story of growth, which serves as the path on which our processes advance to the world. The final part of that story is contribution. With the knowledge of the infinite potential and future value in the sea, mankind has sought to find new paths in the boundless oceans. However, we can no longer travel by sea without adhering to international environmental regulations. We have seen the speed race of the 2000s and the scaling up race of the 2010s. The eco-friendly race has now begun. Our competitiveness goes beyond us, rather than me, with a heart for all, rather than just us. Creating values on the blue sea with students and schools and locals. Just as a small water drop falls from the sky, makes its way to the river, the sea, and the world, our small dreams, with growth as a propellant, advance to the sea and to the world. When we finally reach the end of our story of growth, we will have become global maritime leaders and have arrived at the destination of our dream. Created by everyone's aspirations, this is not just someone's story. Not alone, sharing growth together, advancing to the sea and toward dreams. This is the story of Mokpo National Maritime University.